single day in Los Santos. Nothing can obviously go wrong. Well, actually, what am I saying? The city of Los Santos.
Of your Stone Age outrage! You angry conservatives are all pent-up homosexuals yourselves!
Alright, well. Well, there goes that a waste of time.
Okay, let me just turn off the TV and get started.
I do have to wonder. Waits patiently within the casino walls.
That's kind of fun, for sure.
Well, I got nothing to do, just waiting.
Let's go outside. Time to get some fresh air and some nice sunshine.
I wonder if she's up to pull it off again.
Evening, everybody.
Oh, wait a minute. What am I? Why am I singing the jingle bells? Silly me. Well,
is that Whiteowl down there? Oh, oh shit, what am I doing? Ah! Shit! Why?
I'm guessing the Diamond Casino doesn't allow parachutes, huh?
Fuck you.
I'm just asking.
Oh god, I'm on a busy street! Jesus Christ, man! Man!
Right.
Man!
What the heck?
You son
of a heck?
Fuck, man.
The heck?
My bike is on the other side.
Hold on, let me see if I can find a way to get to you. Just say you're going on a walk. Just say you're going on a walk.
Too late. It's already recording. I'm already recording this shit. Alright, anyways. Hello. What's going on, guys? Bluebell TW here, and today we are playing GTA 5 online. Now, I never really record on my desktop, so this will be my very first gaming session by using my PC. Now, I know I'm using Bandai Cam, but I don't care. Fuck y'all, and what the fuck, Whiteowl?
Sorry. And, by the way, my name is Whiteowl. I'm, been a while, huh, guys?
Yes. The last time I think we posted something like this.
The last time we recorded was me actually going on a rampage with the Phantom Wedge, and that you nicknamed me Michael Bay up to that point.
I think we can, you know, we should do a recap of that.
You know, actually, I was thinking that you and I could do the Diamond Casino for the to test your new recording set. See how it handles on the Diamond Casino, huh?
You mean this thing?
No, your recording session, and just in general, try it out. Cause the aggressive way last time we tried it was, let's just say, not good.
Yeah, cause we're gonna need more players than just two.
No, we could pull it off with two. If it's silent and sneaky, I know a few tactics. Come on.
Okay.
Now, let me just log into my Securo, start the organization, and then I'll hire you once we get there. And yeah, I was able to get the Toreador back, cause it's been a while.
Yeah, I did. I really need to save back up my Toreador.
You sold yours?
Yeah, I think I did. I don't remember. I think I did.
Hmm. are. We'll go to the back.
Hopefully by the end of this video, I'll probably be making the thumbnail for this.
Alright, I sent you the invite. Alright, let's get to work.
Hey.
And keep in mind, guys, I tried doing the hat glitch with the owl head, but it was ugly, trust me. So you won't be seeing me with my owl head for a little while.
Yeah, I know. I tried the same thing with my captain's hat, and my wolf, and I looked ugly as fuck.
It was terrible.
I know. So what are we doing?
Okay, I'm just trying to figure out what is there. So from what I last checked, it seems like Abel, my brother, has done some things.
Okay.
Well, for starters, we still need the getaway vehicles. We still need the getaway vehicles, but we also need to take care of security intel.
Let's
see. As leader, help Miss Baker transfer ownership. I don't got that. Okay, well.
Better do something about that.
I get it.
We also need masks. I think we also might need masks. Let's get
getaway vehicles first.
Alright, then we'll get getaway vehicles.
When we hit the casino, you want to get out of there quick, right? Good. Because your getaway vehicles are competing in a drag race at the airstrip.
Can you handle
right
this?
Now, get over there, interrupt the race, and land your new set of wheels.
Do you think
we
can get
to
Sandy Shore?
Oh. Right there in a flash. Oh!
You were saying?
Yeah, these GTA physics have not changed a bit, honestly, guys.
Yeah.
Because, like, tell me, guys, in the comments, when was the last time you played GTA and, like, an NPC has been wanting to make you crash?
Hundreds of times for me.
About 1,000. About 1,000 last when I came back with Abel. This is like pretty bad.
Yeah.
Boy, was that terrible.
Oh shit. You were like living through past all that. I just hope no gangsters come after us. This is gonna be one of those days.
Don't jinx it, babe, because you never know if somebody's gonna tail us.
Screw jinxes. Hey, it's Los Santos. Literally anyone or everyone from Los Santos will just come after us.
There's Merryweather, there are the hippies, and then there's gangsters, the Ballas, Vagos.
Don't forget the Duggins.
Duggins was only during this time when the casino update showed up.
Yeah, but still, I'm just saying.
And you will also work for them.
Yeah, fuck them. I say they can kiss my ass.
You're furry. Correction. Not being insulting.
Yeah, but I'm not those kinds of furries who like sex and stuff like that. No, I'm not one of them.
He's really not, guys. I just hope that this video doesn't get flagged for kids nor for demonetization. But who am I kidding? They'll find a way.
Well, it's not a type of thing, it's kind of...
Alright. How do you want to do this?
Oh,
Guns and Glory, or...?
You can't wait for them to finish the race and drive back to the starting area, but that could take some time. Alternatively, just chase them down and hope they don't tear off.
Go! Chase them off! Chase them down!
Care to be the guns? Always have big guns. Alright, now just be mindful. These things can be a bit tricky. So shoot them for the head. Go.
I'm trying. Where is that? Shit. How do you pull up your weapon? I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. Why? Fuck!
you can't record indefinitely until you stop, right?
Yeah, it's only for 10 minutes. Now go get him, fuck.
It looks like I'll just have to go in the old-fashioned way.
Holy shit. Are they going back around?
Yeah, and it looks like Triads got themselves involved.
Triads?
Chinese.
Okay. Oh. Oh, no. No,
go around.
Yeah, but he's coming. But I don't know if he's coming back. Shit.
Here, I'll grab a getaway vehicle and drive it there, and then you pick it up. Agreed?
Yeah. Let me check the map. Oh, he's getting away!
I'll chase him down.
Hey, wait up! Oh, you son of a bitch. Wait, is it a two-seater?
Yes.
Okay, go.
Okay.
He's heading towards, Sandy Shores.
That's Trevor Phillips' home.
Yes.
I know a shortcut. Belle, could you?
What?
Behind us.
Oh, right.
It's a good thing these things were built for off-road. Otherwise, we'd be in trouble. Watch out for the camping gear. Eyes on the train.
What train? Oh, that train. Oh, here he comes. Oh, now he's going the other way.
He knows. He knows we're coming. Huh. And to think you're actually dating someone who's actually good at driving at this thing.
Hey, I drove really well in Far Cry 6. Far Cry 6 or 5.
But you're actually talking to the guy who beat Need for Speed Payback with nothing more than a Kona Sig. And
he
is. A Skyline.
Oh, I see him.
What's he doing? He's driving a motorcycle?
No, he's driving
a motorcycle. Oh, that was killer. Alright, aim for the head.
Why? Oh, got him.
Alright, grab
dead,
it, let's
dead.
Go.
Dead,
grab it,
dead,
let's
he's...
go.
Yeah.
Alright, follow me.
Quick, I can't wait to see your park.
Watch out for the Chinese dudes. And their egg rolls.
Oh, there are those Triads?
Yeah. I really didn't like them when I first saw them. Trust me, they're not the kind of people you'd want to miss. So just keep driving.
Moving as best I can. No, oh shit. Going left, going right.
If you're going hard enough left, you'll find yourself to the right. Doc Hudson once said that. And you know, this will be good practice for you.
Yeah, I know that.
Hey, but did you actually know that there was a helicopter in the heist? But it's a secret?
No, I did not know there was a helicopter in the heist.
Yeah, me neither. It's actually easier to get on the chopper and escape the cops that way, and then we could just make an easy fly to the buyer instead of going through all that hassle. But that's if we could pull it off.
Well, what do you have to do?
Well, for starters, we could set up a decoy so they could buy us some time, find the location of the chopper, which I have, and then once we... Sorry.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry. Cut.
No, Triads! No!
On my way! I told you. The NPCs are stupid. Alright, just keep driving. That was that one NPC left. He won't bother us.
Yeah. I'm going as fast as I can. Shit, stop crashing into me!
Yep, folks. This is what happened. This is why GTA is becoming an anger issue now, because NPCs are trying to crash into your car.
No, I'm not actually angry. I'm happy angry.
But I'm just explaining it to the kind folks here.
Yeah.
I love that car. Alright, made it.
Coming.
I'm waiting. Okay. Well, that's one car down. Now I just need to spare the extra expenses.
And there goes in car number two, folks.
Yep.
So you're saying you know the location of a helicopter?
Yeah. Yeah, so the location would be... Do you want me to show you?
Yeah, show the nice folks at home.
Come on. I'll grab the car and then we'll get it moving. Okay, so this is just gonna be like a little tutorial, folks. So bear with me.
Hold on, babe. Why don't we get these nice folks at home an aerial eye view? You can catch my drift.
Yes. Okay, so here's the idea. The idea is that, for those of you who've already seen the casino heist and to those who've already played it. So basically, imagine, you know where the taxi spot is, right?
Yes, we all know that spot. Everyone.
So the general location is here, but we have to climb up on top of the building.
Alright. How about one of these fences? Can someone... Okay, hold on, give me a sec. Gotta do something.
Don't try blowing up.
There we go.
Get out of here, smartass.
There she is, my pride and joy.
Alright, I guess I'll see you at the general location, folks.
Yeah, we'll see you there.
Hey, hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving!
Fuck you.
Oh man, after three years, I still got it.
Oh yeah? Well, after 3 years of flying, I still got it. Well yeah, after 3 years of flying, I still got it.
Man, you gotta get yourself back on the roads, man. The roads is my turf.
Yeah, right. The skies are my turf. The skies and the seas are my turf.
Okay, so... I just need to double check my suspicions on the location. Cause, you know Los Santos, these things tend to get a little... dumb.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out from the air.
So look for like a helipad, and then and I'll do some comparisons on the actual location.
Helipad?
The landing stand. You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about, but I don't think I ever seen a helipad near the area. Oh wait, I think I see something.
I think it's over here.
I think I saw a helipad.
Right,
yeah,
this
I
is
see it.
It
at the LSPD Vinewood.
Yeah, this is actually it. This is the area. Okay, now I just need to remember how to
get
up. But
that's for the LSPD.
Yes, but this is the place where the helicopter will spawn. So watch me. This is how I'm supposed to. This is how they were supposed to do it.
I'm watching from the air.
Climbing up. Yeah, we have to be fast on this because, you know, cops will shoot us. And so this is how we need to climb up here, and the chopper will be in this area. So, well, no, that's not here because, you know, GTA.
Okay.
Because why would a helicopter spawn here anyway? Okay, so remember, Whiteowl.
Babe, there is a plane.
A what?
A plane. I'm seeing a plane. Its engine is broken.
Oh, no. I know what that is.
What is it? Tell me. I'm recording this right now. I was just doing some bonus clips. And then I just saw a plane fly over.
That's cocaine. I'm on my way.
Is that a good thing for us?
You could steal it for money, but risk getting having two stars on your tail.
Well, then come on. We gotta go get it. I can take care of it.
I got it. Hold on. I'm on my way.
Shit. I don't know where it's going. It's flying over the dam.
It's heading in the water.
I'll get a cargo bob ready.
You have to dive down there. You have to dive down there.
Yeah, I know. I know.
Hop in. This thing can turn into a submarine.
Oh, right. Of course. So sorry about this. I heard something. It flew over the dam and down that way.
Sorry, Franklin. I'll have to ignore your contract for now.
Sorry about this, folks. We have just if you haven't just seen, we have witnessed a plane flying across over Los, flying over us, and we just saw a plane flying over us, and it is special because it holds cocaine, which you can probably sell to our
No, you just get like $15,000 for it.
That's not too bad. I mean, it's good to beginner's luck. Oh, I see it on the blimp. I see it. Yeah. Just dive into the water.
Here goes.
Don't worry, guys. This car is amazing. I highly recommend it.
All right. You're going to have to dive down there.
Yeah, of course, because I'm the only one with a better lung capacity. I can stay underwater for a long time.
But you're the one. But somebody's got to man the submarine.
Yeah, that too.
Alright, just press the exit button and you should be fine. Though, shouldn't you be getting a scuba gear?
It'll only be a quick minute. I think I got it. Yeah, I got it. I got the smuggler's cash.
Okay, get back in.
Okay, I'm back in. Let's go.
Okay. No, not yet. Because the cops would probably see us.
They probably already know where the location is, and they'll probably say, oh hey,
no,
the cops are stupid. They're underwater.
I'm not saying this in real life, folks, but cops are stupid. Look, they're not even diving in the water.
You know, what they need is a scuba team, because I feel like every cop team has that nowadays.
They might add that in GTA 6, if they're even working on that thing.
I guess they kind of are, because I've been hearing lots of reports about that. I don't know if I might get the game. I might just stick with GTA 5, because I really do like Los Santos a little bit, but that all depends.
Though, keep in mind, I think I put this theory out once that, that GTA 6 would combine elements with the old games. So, like, the cities.
So, basically, they're combining all the cities.
In a way, yes.
Please tell me there still will be nice beaches and things like that.
Hey, of course. What makes you think that?
Things.
All right, cops are gone, so that's a good thing.
All right, so let's get the hell out of here and.
How much cash did you get out of it, huh?
I think around 2,500, I believe.
That's good.
That's a good amount of cash. Alright, so what do we do now?
We still have to continue on the casino, so everyone's gonna get a good first hand on it.
Yeah, even though Vanoss will probably have a lot more better views. Because his casino heist went semi-perfectly. I'm not being rude, Mr. Vanoss Gaming. I'm not being rude. But I'm just saying it went semi-okay.
Well, I think we're taking the sewers.
Well, it's better than nothing. What the fuck? Why is there a girl wearing a bikini? Why is there a girl wearing a bikini, man? What, is this like a swimming hole to them or something?
Hell if I know.
Ew, bruh. You know this is where they took a shit in, right? I mean, if you look over there, folks, you clearly saw a woman in a bikini. Look over there. Do you see that?
It's Los Santos. What do you expect?
Well, you know
what I'm gonna do here, right?
Oh God, I hopefully not. What?
Hold on.
Oh God, no! You fucking bitch! Down at the roof!
Well, that worked.
What the fuck? How is that possible? I'm literally screaming into my mic right now because I don't know how the fuck that happened.
This is voodoo. It's Santa Maria. It's Santa Maria.
Fuck Santa Maria, bitch.
Well, hang on to that butt.
Oh shit, fuck you.
Love you.
Ugh, you suck dick. Why do I even bother? Oh god.
See, this is a relationship we have, folks. This is the relationship we have, folks, so enjoy it while it lasts.
I'd rather kill myself on that Jack Hauser billboard we just passed.
Not on my watch. Because you're mine. Okay, but I'll take it slow. Hold on.
Knowing you.
Don't make me press the button.
Oh, I dare you to. I fucking dare you to, bitch. Not phased. Oh god. You suck. Dude, we literally just went this way.
Not really.
Yeah, we did. I'm not dumb.
No, because I need to cross the bridge right here. I can't get through the fence, because you know what, the one with the barbed wires? That thing, I can't even smash through with the car.
Okay.
So you mentioned that we needed masks too, right?
Yeah, we do need masks.
I don't think we need to, because that was part of the aggressive way, remember?
I mean, I guess, I don't really...
Keep in mind, I don't really know what kind of setup we're doing. Either the sneaky, the mild, or the aggressive way.
I can only hope my brother has chosen
a decent set of weapons.
I actually did see a small AK and a shotgun.
Oh boy, I think I understand what that's going for.
Yeah, right here.
Hold on.
A small AK-47, and oh wait, it's a shotgun loadout.
Hold on, I'm just modifying one of the vehicles because one vehicle is what we need. But okay, so. Okay, that's the shotgun that I use on motorcycles and a pump shotgun.
So
we are using shotguns.
That's totally fine. Oh look, it says we're ready for the heist already.
It looks like we're going in as noose gear.
Isn't that the... Oh! I get it.
We're going in as maintenance crew.
Ooh! You mean Bucksters?
No, like maintenance. No, we're going in as maintenance. You know, for workers?
Seriously?
Hey, people say that the bug star is like really bad, but let me double check everything.
You saw the Vanoss crew, right?
Yes.
They did the exact same thing.
Well, I'm looking at it right now. We're doing the big con. So this is the big con approach. But okay, let's see. Do you want to start right now or?
Let's do this, baby.
But let's see. Okay, so. Hopefully this thing doesn't glitch on us like the last few times, remember?
Where the hell...
I think you should be able to...
Oh, I see it. Alright, folks, this is it! We are doing the casino heist! Just the two of us!
Well, just keep in mind, folks, we're gonna probably go after at least 4 tons of gold. We're probably gonna go after at least 4 tons of gold, like in the Union Depository.
I'm sorry, I had to make those sounds.
Kinda cute, if you ask me. But, okay.
Dude, what the fuck? Okay, how about this?
50, okay, focus.
50%? Well, hey.
But let's focus on this right now, let's see.
Entry disguise, I think we should go as... Wait.
I'm gonna...
Young ancestor. What does that mean?
We're going in pink.
Oh.
So, do you want to go as the water? Do you want to go as plumbers or something with electronics?
Whatever you think is best.
Let's just go as the water.
All right. So what are we doing here? We're checking the water supply?
Yeah, we have to enter through the waste disposal.
Ugh.
But we'll go as noose disguises and we'll enter through the staff lobby.
Okay. And who's the buyer?
Okay, I haven't decided on the buyer yet, so let's see. We're gonna go high level like last time.
Where is the high level at?
All the way at the back of Los Santos. But we know where the location is to the chopper, remember?
Okay, now for percentage. Oh, I see the... Look. I see the helicopter. I see the helicopter. Is this here? You have to buy it.
Wait, did you start already?
No, I didn't. Because I'm waiting for my 50%. I mean, look at you. I get 50%. You get... 85%.
Is that fair to you, or do you want...
Not really. I mean, not really. Can we do... Yeah, can I get, like, 50%? You know, 50-50.
Well, I'm trying to figure this out. Just... Wait, there we go.
Okay, yeah.
50-50.
Yeah. 50-50. 50%. Both of us. Even take.
Okay, so I also purchased a gunman decoy, so they should buy us some time.
Ooh, that sounds cool. Even.
Alright.
So, it's like my original form, but I don't have a blue cap. Oh, wait.
Just pick a mask right now.
I am. I'll go for the fox.
I'll go for the geodog.
Yeah.
But for my look, I'm gonna go as the welder. You?
I'm going as the corrector.
Alright.
Because she's got a backwards cap and I like it.
That's because it's your style all the time, babe.
Well, yeah, but now I updated to a captain's hat.
Yeah, because you work for the USSR too. So that's two jobs you've got busy.
Okay, just to be clear with folks, I do not really work for the USSR.
It's all just roleplay, it's nothing too serious.
They've got a call out for maintenance crew. Looks like they have some serious issues. Take the van to the casino.
I got the label to leave you a vehicle. Use it if you need a ride to the diamond. Isn't this like any other boring day, huh?
Yeah, I have to agree on that.
Well, the fact that we're doing this again, but we're wearing uniforms. Plus this thing is itchy on my neck. I mean, don't you have an itch?
These glasses make me feel like I'm a fucking nerd.
I then looked at you with a dumb look. Mm-hmm.
What? Oh, my bad.
I wear glasses, you know.
Sorry.
You're fine. Just remember that. I wear glasses too, but I have to do it for reading.
Alright, let's just get this off with it.
okay. So, remember.
Keep your weapons concealed to avoid alerting the guards.
Okay, so just remember that, okay?
Yeah.
Act natural.
Acting natural, no problem.
Right, we have to go to the waste disposal. Come on.
Does this guy even know? I'm so scared.
No. No, as long as you keep your weapons concealed, as long as we have our weapons in our pockets, we'll be fine. Plus, have you seen the recent TikToks? Guns poking out of people's pockets, but in reality, it's just a phone case.
Yeah, you're right. Right.
This door should take you straight to waste disposal.
Let's see here.
Just ran my face into the door.
You broke your nose?
No, I didn't break my nose. Okay,
Again, act natural.
Here comes the maintenance crew. You're going to the
So the disguise
room.
Grants you.
Okay, we're going to
okay,
the laundry
straight out of the
room.
Waste disposal, through the staff lobby, and the laundry room is straight ahead of you. Okay, no one's gonna question you around there dressed like
And
that.
I do think
Just
that maybe
out
there's
when security starts tightening up.
So according to what he said, we're going to the laundry
About time.
Room, right?
Come on, this damn leak's got a sandpaper.
Okay.
Don't worry about that detector, just come on through.
Don't worry, metal detectors don't pick up ceramic weapons.
Okay.
Hey, remember, stay calm. If your heart starts
you smell
pumping,
that? Ugh,
relax.
I'm glad it's you cleaning up in there. Come on now.
Yeah, like. Yeah, so call me Mario now.
When you're ready, go back into the security area. You can get to the stairway through there, it takes you down to the vault. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs.
Now, if I'm not mistaken... If I'm not really mistaken...
Wait, babe, there's some doors right over there. Let me check the map.
Yeah, security doesn't
really...
Yeah,
I see a door. I see a door leading that way. I also see a white guard that way.
The guards seem a little neutral, so...
Looking at the map right now, there is a staircase, but there also is an elevator. But I also see two guards in the hallway. I'm checking out their movement patterns right now.
I think I did remember something from the heist as well that I watched, but I don't remember.
Okay. All right, he's gone.
Let's go.
He just goes back and forth.
Yeah, exactly. Come on.
Carlos! Careful, guard! Okay, it's safe. Do I have my key card?
Yeah, it will grant us access.
Oh my god.
Shit! We thought. Just get to the
I didn't mean to!
Oh, run!
Okay,
we so
need to get your gear past security by smuggling it. Fuck you!
Come on. Do not worry. Just watch out for the guards under the stairs.
Under the what?
Within the stairs.
Oh yeah, I see him.
And why am I the one stuck with a pistol? And this is all I got, just a pistol.
That did not go as planned.
Okay, let's try it again. Alright, let's try it again. Man, Abel, why did you have to go with a shotgun?
Okay.
I mean, where's the shotgun when you need it?
Okay, everyone just blame his brother.
Don't. Because Abel has his waves.
Okay, why don't you talk to him? Why don't you...
Keep in mind, we just need to be mindful with the guards.
I was checking out their patterns. Oh god, I'm wearing my mask! Shit, how do I take it off?
Here comes the maintenance crew. You're going to the laundry room.
I'm still wearing my mask.
Okay, straight out of the waste. waste disposal, through the staff lobby, and the laundry room is straight ahead of you.
Let's just see what happens.
Okay, no one's gonna question you around there dressed like that.
Oh yeah, dressed like a freaking fox and a freaking Labrador. Let's just see if this works.
If it does, then maybe we're fine.
About time. Come on, this damn leak's got a sandpaper.
This guy stole my
fuck! Just come on
through. Oh yeah, doesn't it look kind of suspicious that a girl wearing a fox?
Pulls tail.
Ow.
Quiet. And look, I'm sorry, folks, but remember.
Smell that? Ugh. I'm glad it's you cleaning up in there.
Yeah, sure. Call us Super Mario Bros.
Yeah, even though the Luigi here is a female.
When you're ready, go back into the security area. You can get to the stairway through there. It takes you down to the vault. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs.
Okay, I do when okay, he's walking back. Stop. He's walking back.
Yeah, I also have a pipe wrench for some reason.
You? Why did
probably
you?
Talking,
probably
so I can cold block people.
Yeah, you're right.
It's B, okay. So I have to press B in order to probably, like, I don't know, knock him out.
Yeah, do that.
But with white guard, look, I could just walk right through, because if they're white, they won't, they'll just think it's us. But it's just the red guards we need to be mindful of.
Okay, swipe your key card, go.
Wait for it. He's circling, so keep out of his sight.
Okay, go. Go, 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 go.
Okay, I'll let you know if he's coming.
Okay, got it. Go.
Come on.
Yes. Yes, way to go, bro. We did it.
Wait a minute, wait a minute.
What?
Wait a minute. Watch out for the security cameras.
Oh, shit. I didn't even realize I'm oh, my God.
Wait, wait. Let's try this.
You stop!
It was worth a shot. Come on.
Oh my God! You stole.
They still spot us. They would still spot us either way. You know that.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, let's grab one side and just be mindful with where he's shooting. And try aiming for the head. It'll kill him faster. You got snacks on you?
Thanks. Hold on.
Guy. We're almost there. Come on, let's go.
Well, excuse us. It's not our fault these guys are highly trained security guards who are probably much sleep personnel.
Meriwether, I assume. Try to take your time with the guards, okay? They'll probably just keep on coming.
Yeah, I'm making them bleed. Did you try to...
What?
I saw that on my phone.
Dick!
Dick!
Whoa! You
come
can't
on.
Be here!
Yes,
we're
I can.
There. Come on, let's go!
Carlos, we gotta move! Like, what? Hey!
Go, go, go!
What do you call an animal?
We aren't.
Go, go, go!
I'm referring to my human side. Take care of that guard over there, I'll take
got
care
him,
of the one.
Got him, got him, got him, got him, got him.
Oh, watch out.
Got the other
he's
guy, got the other guy. I'm practicing.
The other one's
guy.
Got an SMG.
Yeah, I got him. Got him, got him. Oh, behind me, fuck you. Yeah, that's right. Hold on, I gotta eat snacks. Snacks, 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 snacks.
Watch out, another guard's coming. Swipe the cards. Swipe the cards. Come on.
Just give me a sec.
Ah, crud.
Got him. Go, 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 go!
Okay, on three. Three! Ah, crap.
One.
Three.
Two.
That's why.
Am I the only one alive now?
No, you're not.
Oh, I see a guard coming! I see a guard coming! Is that you? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's you.
I'm reloading!
Hey, let's take care of these clowns. Dummy.
Okay,
can we?
How about
it would have been nice to at least pick up the guns.
Yeah, I know. Hold on, I think I saw something. Hold on. I thought I saw something.
How does
the body armor?
Okay, let's hurry up.
Hold on, I wanna take care of this guy. He's gonna pop back up. Got him.
Okay.
Okay, I'll count. This time I'll count.
Hurry!
1, 2, 3! That did it!
Okay, get out of here.
Told you. Told you. When I count, it's much easier that way.
Yeah, but now that we're just down to our last lives, so let's be mindful. But okay.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days!
Yeah, right. I have a bad feeling.
Okay, let's heal up real quick, so that way it'll be easier for us.
Agreed. Luckily, I always bring some body armor with me.
And here she is! If you do it right, you only need to drill through 2 points to disable the lock.
Alright, you heard him.
I'll do the drilling.
You need to drill your way through multiple discs in order to break the vault door lock. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge. You'll waste a lot of effort by going too quick.
I'll begin drilling on this side as well.
Okay. With me.
Did you get it?
No. Okay. RT control. Do you want to do it? I'm barely even getting through the first hole. Oh, there you go.
Got it?
Yeah, I'm getting through it.
You just gotta pull back.
Do it lightly. Now I get it. Now I understand.
Yeah, me too. I got this.
And number 3.
Got it.
It's all done.
Got it.
You got it?
Yeah. So you just gotta be gentle. It takes time and precision. Don't go so fast. You got it?
Got it. See.
Now open that door.
Abracadabra! Oh yeah, look at that.
Oh boy. Yeah! Carlos? Where's the rest of the stuff?
The cash is on those carts.
Oh, the
DNA on the car.
Given us more time. Okay. Now that our cover is blown, we only have as long as your hacker can give us before the security system tries to fill you full of nerve agent.
Come on, faster. Why can't you just use two hands?
One bag is carrying it. One hand is carrying the bag.
Okay, yeah, but still, couldn't you just at least, oh, I don't know, use two hands?
No, I can't, right?
Okay, I'll just give credit to Rockstar. These guys did a really good job of making it look like they're genuine Benjamins.
Well, it's money. What do you expect?
Yeah, but they look just like the Benjamin of $100 of Benjamin.
But let's hurry this up.
I'm literally using both of my fingers just to,
Oh, we're close to a mill. Let's just keep this up. Alright, we don't have time to get into the hacks, so let's just grab what we can get available.
Okay, I'm getting the last bit.
Yeah, let's
faster! Come on! You can do it!
40 seconds!
Yeah, that's what I get for lots of keyboard mashing, boys
seconds.
And girls! Your girl has got it, baby! Holy shit! Okay, I'm coming out. I'm coming out.
20 seconds left. Don't
dawdle. I'm not dawdling.
Yep, I'm up too.
I'm out.
Looking good. Get all that across the finish line,
okay.
And we're home.
Now
let's
just get this.
Ready?
All right.
You'll need to
yeah.
Sync your key card swipes.
One, two, three.
All right.
Who's the most smartest girlfriend you have ever?
Here's... Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
I think we've got a problem.
What's that?
They've reinforced the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
That doesn't sound good.
It's never a good thing.
And we only got pistols.
Oh god.
Of course, it had to be someone from Meriwether.
Holy hell!
God, no! I'm changing clips!
Ah!
What happened? Oh!
Don't!
Oh no!
Don't say a word, please.
I am.
Because I have the right to, bitch.
Okay, so I'm guessing we forgot the guns, but I don't know yet because I don't think I want to.
Okay, first off, why were we given pistols instead of our shotguns? What is with this? Abel, you better fix that.
Should we actually check it out, or did we need to change our disguises first?
Okay, let's just try and get this fucking done so I can kiss their asses.
Dumb.
They've reinforced the security room and that's your own.
Oh no. It's the recording.
We got a man down.
I see another guy over there. Shoot, I've been hit. My
double back's
been kinda damaged.
You messed with the wrong man!
Oh, for the love of Pete!
How did you die?
Jesus!
Man, this is some of the reasons I hate doing this. But, you know how it is with GTA, you know?
Is there any way I could try and, you know, kind of get around?
No.
I take that as a nit.
Okay, that's it.
Got him.
Home stretch. I feel so alive. I don't even think my eczema's clearing up.
What?
Don't question it. Yeah.
Okay, what's your plan? Stairs or elevator?
Keep me covered.
I think the stairs.
They might be covering the side exits by now. Oh, stay alert for noose.
Thank you.
What did he say?
They might have covered the sides. Chout. Chout.
Nice. I got a headshot on my first try.
Do you want to take elevator? Cause
I don't know if the stairs might be a good idea right about now. Carlos, the door.
Do you want to take elevator?
Oh. Are you good at hacking?
Key card.
Card. Okay. Go.
Just get ready.
Okay. So now what do we do now?
You know
what they say.
I'm doing the casino heist.
Really.
Why?
Can
you explain why we only have ceramic pistols?
Yeah, can you explain that?
Why do you think we have ceramic pistols? What happened?
Sounds like they're sending noose.
You chose shotguns, but all we have are these.
Oh god.
Or wait. Oh, that's right. I understand now, Belle.
What?
We have to go to the laundry room and change into our uniforms.
And that's where we get our weapons back?
Yep.
Oh,
let's
okay,
come on.
I get it. Oh, that makes much more sense. That actually makes a lot of sense when you put it in.
Let's not die.
I need a medic.
Try not to die.
Okay. Maybe it's. Wait, watch out.
I am.
Watching these videos really helps.
Get
watch out, human and four.
But, where's our key here?
Get behind something!
Hey, heal.
Yeah, right. Oh, right. Heal.
Ah!
Whoa,
not,
whoa,
no.
Whoa. Oh! No. You will not take me today, motherfuckers. Not
hey,
today, motherfuckers.
Now, where's the uniform? It should be in here.
Wait, maybe they're in one of the lockers.
Keep me covered. Chout. Shut up.
I'm checking the lockers.
Okay.
Come on. No, are you in one of the lockers? Why aren't you in the lockers?
Lay down,
you
cover
piece
fire!
Of shit. Hold station.
Oops. Did you find it yet?
Let's.
No.
Okay, I'm still checking. What in the world? You said they would be here.
For the love of. Oh, now my game is just closed.
Are you serious? No. Please do not. Please tell me you did not.
I didn't leave, just... Okay.
Are they in the laundry basket? Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm going to die, man.
Heal real quick.
I am. It's my only last bit of heavy armor because I accidentally used it.
I'm gonna kill you!
Nice hit. What in the world? Why isn't it here?
Let's just go. Come on.
You say so. Someone shooting me.
What the hell?
Would have been nice if we could have just taken their guns.
Oh, no.
because I would have loved
okay,
to shoot
okay,
him.
Okay, hold on. Oh, wait. F12.
Okay, remember how I said fuck the recording? I'm so sorry, folks.
Wait. Great. They're... Well, here they come.
My game just froze.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait, never mind. It's back up and running again.
Okay, so agree that we just run for it for the getaway vehicles?
Yeah, but there are police everywhere now. And we're just literally in the line of fire!
The driver has them in position.
Just keep running. Just keep running. Come on. Come on, just keep running.
Sorry! I still left a lot though! Got him!
Alright, heal up real quick, cause I'm gonna die. Alright, get in the black car, cause that will... Get in the black car, it's maxed out.
Okay.
Location is... Here.
Go!
Alright, remember, follow me.
Huh? Oh, right! Just give me a sec to get out.
Alright, the decoy is out. You're on your own now.
Hurry!
I'm hurrying. I can't... Oh, wait. Oh, I see where you're getting at. Jumping.
No, not there.
No, not there.
What the heck? Okay, seriously, stop doing this, man.
They're coming.
Why do I keep doing this? I'm trying to get to the chopper. It's up here, but my guy just keeps jumping every... My guy keeps doing this as if he wants to.
I got it. No, I don't got it! Shit! Hold on, let me try going in first person. Let's see if that works.
Alright, just go to a crawl. Aim your gun when you climb. Get out of here.
Let's go!
Well, we really kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is for the guy calling.
Alright, let's just try to escape him right now.
Or should I say,
do you want to get that recording fix?
No, I already have it. It's already a recording still. The recording.
Okay, let's get out of here.
You might want to fly a little higher.
Well, I'm trying, okay? Just give me a second, because this is... One of the dumbest mountains I've ever been on.
little bit higher. No, I should have sat in the other passenger seat.
Well, there's no point in changing that now, is there? Sure, there are no cops, there are no choppers.
Good work.
They're off our tail.
Yes. To their channels, they are pissed. Almost there. Find the buyer, and this is a done deal. I'm not one to be premature. I'm not whatever they told you, but hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest beat of organized criminality this city has ever seen. Myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah? Now, did someone say
well, we made it.
Hopefully we get a good cutscene.
Yep.
Hopefully we get a cutscene.
Here. Here's your money.
Pleasure doing business. Later.
And at least maybe we could take the masks.
Oh, I got gold!
I got platinum.
Potential take. What? What?
That was 50-50.
31,000. I'm trying to read this right.
I got $317,000 from it.
I think I did too.
Do we get a cutscene?
Yeah! Got it!
Do we get a cutscene?
Yep.
Cutscene? Please let there be a cutscene. Yep. I need to record this cutscene. Why is it all white? Please let there be a cutscene. Okay, why is it just white? Yes! Cutscene!
Yeah, we're drinking all tonight.
That was kind of almost the cutscene I've kind of always kind of wanted. There you have it, folks. Yeah. The Diamond Casino heist finished. And I guess that's really all we have to say today. Until this loads up. Okay, there we go. That's much better. Well, I guess that's really all much we have to say, folks. If you guys enjoyed our video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want more GTA 5 content, I would be happy to make some more GTA 5 content.
And also, follow her on Instagram, and I've made a new one called Whiteowl 100 if you guys are interested in seeing what we do. And, yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time. And as always, stay true, stay blue. See ya!
Maybe a little mayhem will hurt. So right now my boyfriend is getting lunch and I might as well do a little mayhem. some mayhem right there, folks. But if you want real mayhem, then I'll happily do it for you. But right now, not this moment. Right now, I gotta deal with some cops. That didn't go as planned. I'll just make this a bonus clip. Extra bonus clip for y'all. I'm chasing this man down. About to punch his ass. Hoi-cha! Hoi-cha-cha! Okay. Thanks for the extra bonus clip. I don't give a fuck. I don't care what it even is. I'm about to punch this girl.
Are you rude?
Watch out!
Watch out! Wow.
No freaking way!
Cinnamon.
Later, bitch.